title Weltfeld exists of two parts. The first one is coming from the German expression Weltschmerz, which describes the feeling of imperfection of the world. The second part, Feld, comes from the fabric. You can also see it here in the piano. This is made from thousands of little particles that cohere. At certain moments, I feel some sort of universal awareness where I can feel in all the things that are happening in the world, which means that at the same time I'm feeling all the problems and all the pain that the world is feeling, as well as all the beautiful things that are going on. When I'm in this state, I'm daydreaming about the way that all these elements work together and how the negative and the positive is in some sort of balance where they need each other.